I started in 1989 with this image of Andre the Giant, the wrestler, just as an inside joke with some friends, but I really wanted to put across more the idea of an image calling the use of public space into question. And I wanted to use a word with the image that really made people have to think about the agenda of everything they're confronted with. So I decided to use the word obey. And obey is really reverse psychology. I think a lot of people obey by default. So what they do is they follow the path of least resistance, and all the forces that are dictating their behavior they submit to. But when they're told directly to obey, it's actually very offensive. And I'm hoping that command to obey will make people question their obedient actions and really think about the choices that they make.
Dropper's neck.